Hey everyone, I'm Jared James Nichols here at the recently opened Gibson Garage in Nashville, Tennessee. I'd like to play you a few songs today and share a few stories along the way. And do not miss out, stay till the end, and I will be announcing the winner of the American Songwriter July-August Lyric Contest. This is my recent single, Skin and Bone.
Cut, we bleed, we're gonna see. It's just a matter of time. All in all, we all can change. Cause inside, we're all the same. We come in and we go out alone. And Lord knows, skin and bone. Pick up each other, strip it away. We'd see there's so much more. We laugh, we cry, we live, we die. Keep a little bit, give the rest away. All in all, we all can change. Cause inside, yours and we all bleed the same. All in all, we all can change. We all can change. Cause inside we're all the same. All the same. We come in and we go out alone. And Lord knows, skin and bone.
As a songwriter, quarantine did me in. I was alone with my guitar, wondering what to do, how to do it, where to go, who to collaborate with, when in reality, it was just me, a guitar, and a sheet of paper. The songs that I wrote for my upcoming record EP were all written out of a genuine state of consciousness, understanding that I had time to finally dig into songs. I wasn't looking for the next tour. I wasn't trying to go out and, you know, see another show or hang out with friends. It was just the solitude of being alone, writing, and trying to make music to make myself feel better. This next song we're gonna play, Threw Me to the Wolves, actually was released right before the pandemic. I was on tour. We were just getting ready to do our first headlining run all the way through Europe. This song had just came out and the sky was the limit. And we quickly learned that within a few weeks, we were all going to be taken back home and locked up, just like this song. This one's called Threw Me to the Wolves.
Cast me in the water, oh, push me down till I barely breathe, barely breathe. Hold me to the fire, oh, stoke it till there's nothing left of me. Set me free. Cut me down till I bled. I'm your bag of bones, you left for dead. Hung on every word you said, I hung on every word you said. Freight train coming in, only one way that this would end. Threw me to the wolves again, you threw me to the wolves again. Talk to my heart, darling, leave me in the down, darling. You didn't give a damn, darling, again. Never had a prayer, darling, you didn't even care, darling. Threw me to the wolves, darling, again, again. Give me won't give me shelter, no. Isn't that the way that things should be? Things should be. Could've let me down easy, no. Cause your claws, they dug so deep. You dug so deep in me, oh. Should've known back then, only one way that this would end. You threw me to the wolves again, you threw me to the wolves again. You torn to my heart, darling, left me in the dark, darling. You didn't give a damn, darling, again. I never had a care, darling, you didn't even dare, darling. You threw me to the wolves, darling, again. You threw me to the wolves. Darling, didn't even care, darling. Threw me to the wolves, darling, again. Never had a prayer, darling. Didn't even care, darling. Threw me to the wolves, darling, again. Never had a care, darling. Didn't even pray, darling. Threw me to the wolves, darling. Again. Didn't need a prayer, darling. Didn't even care, darling. You threw me to the wolves, darling. Again.
Although we have been playing acoustically today, rocking out for you that way, this is my brand new signature Epiphone 2021 Les Paul Custom named Gold Glory. As you can see, it's all gold Les Paul. I love this thing. This is my axe of choice. I use this to cut my record with all of these new songs, and it's just a really inspiring instrument that I love to play. You can check these out at all of your online retailers, your favorite music shops. Ask them about Gold Glory. Get one in your hands. And hopefully, if you're a guitar player, this will give you a little creation, and it will inspire you as much as it has inspired me. I use this on this next song called Saner Fool. And this song is really cool because the title is, basically, either you're a saint or I'm a fool. It's when you're in a relationship with someone, whether it's a friend, a loved one, a lover, and you know it's going down the wrong road. You don't know if they're great or if you're just a complete idiot. So this song's called Saner Fool. I hope you enjoy it.
Got your devil on my shoulder, empty bottle in my hand. Think the walls are getting closer, making us weaker, sinking me deeper. Got your devil on my shoulder, empty bottle in my hand. Think the walls are getting closer, making us weaker, sinking me deeper. Nowhere left to run, truth is hard to see. I'm too far from home and you're just what I need. Lost myself to you, either you're a saint or I'm a fool. A saint or I'm a fool. To remind me, suffer the sinner, damn the giver. Dark clouds are hanging over you. I'm gonna get what I deserve. Time has come to realize, breaking my spirit, chasing my demon. Oh, oh, nowhere left to run. Truth is hard to see. I'm too far from home and you're just what I need. Lost myself to you. Either you're a saint or I'm a fool. A saint or I'm a fool. Your devil on my shoulder, empty bottle in my hand. Think the walls are getting closer, making us weaker, sinking me deeper. Nowhere left to run, truth is hard to see. I'm too far from home, you're just what I need. Lost myself to you, either you're a saint or I'm a fool. A saint, oh, I'm a fool.
Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me today here at the Gibson Garage. You have to come see this place now that it is finally open. Come in, grab a guitar, and have some fun. And now, the moment you have all been waiting for. The winner of the July-August American Songwriter Lyric Contest is Chelsea McWilliams and Tim Allard of the Red Hill Valleys. Hailing from Burlington, Ontario, Canada, Chelsea and Tim co-wrote the lyrics for their song, Anymore, which will be featured in the July-August issue of American Songwriter alongside a Q&A describing their process of writing this song. Congratulations, Chelsea and Tim. this Gibson J-45 Standard is for you.